Footage that doesn't feel real and in fact feels outright haunted. But remember, sometimes the most eerie, desolate and deserted places are actually just a really nice peaceful spot to pass through as you gather your thoughts for the day.